have a trace of the neutron trace, and now a trace of the oscillator. The oscillator's going up then. Because the gas is a conductive bar frame, some of the bar goes through the gas, or through the electricity to the oscillator. The process isn't going on, much so. It isn't working at all. The worst give you a signal on the earth, that's the neutron detector like that, isn't there? It's a part of the spike, isn't it? The spike, it's going up somewhere. That's right. It's trying to stop that now. The reaction there now. Cut out. If I get oscillated up to do that, I'd have to very justly resist it there. I should have got a pot. That's where I adjusted it. I can't because I'm a pot now. But the cells are expensive, about £15 a pot for this sort of pot. Adjust it continuously. It's a little burst of radiation there that stopped me. Okay, I'll stop.